Today we're making a chamomile punch. We have scaled it down from a punched sized bowl to just a single serving so that you can make it at home. Start with 2 ounces of Cedar Ridge Bourbon. Add 1 ounce of lemon juice. 1/2 ounce of a chamomile simple syrup. Top with club soda. Garnish with some chamomile flowers if you have them. There you are. Enjoy a chamomile punch.